This is Dr. Rohit Gupta from Australia Clinic, and today we are going to discuss about COVID-19 rehabilitation with physiotherapy. So I'm going to talk about today, once you are suffering from COVID-19, if you are at home in quarantine or if you are in hospital, and we are also going to discuss about once you recover from COVID-19, how physiotherapy is going to help you. So the goals of physiotherapy in COVID-19 we have is to improve your endurance, we have to improve your breathing, saturation of oxygen, saturation we have to improve. We have to improve the general health, if the pain is there in the back or in the leg. So ideally we should be working on the deep breathing exercises, diaphragmatic breathing exercises. So we have a diaphragm here. We should be working on the sternal breathing exercises. We should be working on the segmental breathing exercises. Another very important thing is, like we discussed in the last video, is the proning position. One should be lying down in the proning position for 30 minutes to 40 minutes, and then one should be lying down to one side, then the another side, again for 30 to 40 minutes, and then you should be sitting in the long sitting with 45 degree angle of your back, because that's how you are going to maintain the balance between the heart and the lungs, and these positional changes is going to improve your saturation basically. Another important thing is the ankle toe movement. So if you are in the hospital or if you are at the home, you should be doing some gentle ankle toe movements, which is going to improve your circulation and is going to build your kind of endurance in the beginning phase. Once you have recovered, we have seen the people having high heart rates even after being recovery from the COVID-19. So to improve the high heart rates, you need to build the endurance again. The pedo cycle is one of the best. You can order it from Amazon or from anywhere. If you do pedo cycle, this is one of the best way. Another thing you can do is that you can just consult with your physio and you can go for the gentle leg exercises. 6 minute walking distance tests you can go with the again breathing exercises, upper limb exercises, gentle sitting exercises, but all of these should be done under the supervision of your physiotherapist only. Again, a very important part is the spirometry. The incentive spirometry has been playing a very, very key role in improving saturation and breathing capacity. So inspiration and expiration are the part of spirometer. Just remember that you should not be forcing your patient or yourself to do so much of inspiration. Like, you should not be making target of that I need to raise the 3 balls today itself. So spirometry should be done in a gentle and progressive way. If you are raising 2 balls or just 1 ball, that's fine, but you should be proceeding it day by day. So this is again very, very important part in the physiotherapy. Rest, you know your body, because every patient is different. The capacity, the vital capacity of each and every patient is different. So that's why the supervision of a physiotherapist is going to tell about your the criteria of doing the exercises. So consult a therapist and then go with the rehabilitation. It's going to improve everything. Thank you.